The next morning, I take one more quiet moment on De Courcy to reflect on the end of Brother 12's story. Having fled Canada, he allegedly dies in Switzerland only a year later. I say allegedly because the doctor who signs the death certificate is one of his followers, and an eyewitness places the cult leader in San Francisco years after his death. With all of his supposedly supernatural powers, perhaps Brother 12's final trick is escaping scot-free.
Near a wild wolf's howling at the moon, there's a wilted rose that will never bloom. It's a devil's mile, demons stay well bound away. Well bound away.